says that guys and girls are so different. And while some of it may be true, let's not forget about some of the biological factors that make us pretty damn similar. And today I'm here to talk about the hormones estrogen and testosterone. But hold up, what the heck's a hormone? A hormone is a chemical substance secreted from one tissue that travels through your bodily fluids to the next tissue. Basically, it's the chemical messenger, or like the mail guy, between your tissues. So your ovaries produce both estrogen and testosterone, though the amount of testosterone produced is significantly lower than what's produced in a guy. Estrogen is also produced through your fat cells. And estrogen is the big main sex hormone. It influences your height and the maintenance and repair of any reproductive tissue. So hormones in general may increase or decrease in the amount and quantity based on day-to-day, cycle-to-cycle, even hour-to-hour. Estrogen levels, similarly, also can rise and decline. That being said, if there's huge fluctuations, many times it is a sign of some serious underlying issue. So while estrogen is the hormone that kind of makes you a woman, you do have testosterone as well. Testosterone in women adds to the sex drive and helps maintain muscle. That being said, you are not going to bulk up like Salman Khan or grow a big beard or anything and turn into one of those, you know, manly men, because so many men are. But that's it for today's episode. I'm actually going to go use my testosterone at the gym. But you guys should definitely like our video, share the video, and comment below. You have more questions, you know, keep them coming in. Hit up the email address, hit up the SMS line. And in case you have a bad memory, subscribe to our channel so you're always in the know on the videos that we have coming up. See you guys later.